Ian Sawkins, Boatshed Scotland. Here we are looking at the underside of the Cornish Yawl, sat on a very substantial trailer here. Look at these for some tyres. We can see underneath, you can see the propeller, the rudder, and the main anode. And if we just walk around, get a feel for this boat, how shiny she is. Credit to the owner. And we can take a view from forward, looking aft. And this is all the plastic that will go over her, just to keep the dust off. Great example of this boat.